What's going on, y'all? The video y'all are about to watch is from a few days ago. Me and Nick went and pitched another Wednesday evening tournament. And a lot of surprises in there. I hope y'all enjoy it.
He wasn't away. Wasn't away or no way. No, he's like 8 inches, Nick. Hey, you talking about smoked it? I knew right there. Perfect. Limb poking out off the tree. That limb screwed me, though. If it wouldn't have got on that, I got him in the boat. Well, y'all, I just lost my first one of the day. This should be one, Nick. Yeah. Huh? Yeah. First wear of the day.
I thought it was a scoopie.
First wear of the day on the Chapo.
Chapo. You trying to get talked about Chapo now? I know you got this back here by me. You'd be able to hear the random things that I say, which you can't hear. I'm talking to myself. You'd be able to hear them now. Hush.
Dude, I just saw like his head and thought it was a whole fish. You snapped your rod.
On what?
Did that
hit yours?
Nothing. On the hook set.
Explains a lot.
The nigga just broke his rod in half.
Done. Ooh. Don't let him hit the side of that boat. He just hit it when it was sitting out there?
I was working.
Just hit it when it was sitting out there?
Teal Giant! Show the yellow.
What's your name?
Nick.
Nick. Oh, Nick. Oh, didn't you say Bryce has some too?
Yeah, yeah, I got two.
Two. Okay, how many you got?
One.
One. All right, put your big one in. Put your one in there.
He's still got his coal marker on it.
No. Not quite.
Nope. Ain't gonna do it.
Definitely lively.
Put enough G-juice on him, didn't you?
Yeah, 15 ounces of G-juice keep him alive.
Jesus Christ. Hang on, let me put the pot. 3165. He probably got it all cleaned up now. 3125.
That's his only one.
All right, put him in.
I'll take a picture of you right quick, Nick.
Well, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Y'all got to see Nick catch a pretty good one. I caught a few. Nick broke a rod in half, and I absolutely busted my butt stepping off the front deck. Everything was wet, and I ended up stepping on the butt of a rod. But I hope y'all enjoyed it. Y'all remember to like and subscribe to stay updated. Till then, we're gonna stay after them.